Jesus Kevin, the charming prince in our campus.
And Inky Jackie.
Hello, everyone.
Kevin, you look nice today. Do you have time to draw with me this weekend?
I'm sorry. I'm going to play basketball with Jackie.
He's so nasty.
I just don't get it. Why are you always so mean? You don't really know him well.
Kevin, don't say anything for me. She's telling the truth.
But that is not true.
Inky Jackie, Pinky Jackie, go away, go away.
I'm not very happy with your words.
Forget it, Kevin. Let's go.
Kevin and Jackie leave Ruby and her friends.
Kevin is so charming, even though he's angry at me.
Hey, maybe he wants to catch your eye, and that's the reason why he's so mean to you.
Oh, why am I so beautiful? Look at myself.
The pond is like a moon.
Ruby falls into the fountain.
Ah! Help! Help! I can swim!
Kevin hears the scream and goes back with jumping without the leg.
What's going on here?
Ruby's drowning! Kevin, please save her!
Wait, Jackie!
Jackie dives into the fountain. He saves Ruby and performs CPR for her.
2 days later, Bob and Jackie meet Kevin and Ruby on the way home after school.
Hi, everybody. Jackie is incredible. You see, this crab is made by Treasury. It's amazing, right? I think you have more words at home.
May we go to your home, please?
Sorry, I'm very busy, and my home is far, far away.
Oh, I see. Maybe we'll go another day when we have free time.
Okay, I got to go. See you then. Bye. It's so weird that Jackie never told us where his home is.
Hey, I have an idea. We can follow his dad to his house.
Okay, let's go.
Jackie got home, and his classmates followed him to his house.
Father, I'm home. Father? Father, you are sick. Let's go to see a doctor, okay?
No, no. We cannot worry. I'm all right, really.
Father, don't worry. I'm going to pick up more empty hands for exchanging money. See you at dinner. Bye.
So, that's the reason. It can explain everything Jackie had ever done.
I have an idea. We can help him to pick out the cans.
Let's all go to the junkyard to find Jackie and help him.
Let's go!
In the junkyard.
Hola, Jackie. We decide to help you pick up more cans.
So, now you all know why I'm Inky Jackie?
Yes, we know about your family and situation well now.
I'm so touched that you come here to help me. Thank all of you. You made me know that I'm not alone.
Never look down on anyone. You can accept everyone. And help each other in a time of need. Open your heart and open your mind. You know that you can.
Thanks for